Hello everyone, we had completed our exercise of chapter number 8, cell structure and functions. Now today we are going to start our writing work, so let's get started. So first, starting with section A, MCQ, first one is who acts as control center of activities of the cell, and here is the four option and the answer is A, nucleus. Second one is what did Robert Hooke discover, and here is the four options and the answer is B, cell. Third one is which is the smaller spherical body seen in the nucleus, and the answer is C, nucleolus. Fourth one is which animal cell is long and branch, and here is the four options and the answer is B, no cell. Fifth is who gave the shape and rigidity to the cell, and the answer is A, cell wall. Sixth one is in which of the following activity does pseudopodium help in amoeba, and the answer is D, food ingestion. Now talking about true or false, and the first one is amoeba is unicellular eukaryotic organisms, and the answer is true. Second one is an organ is formed by various cells, so answer is false. Third one is the egg of a hen is a structure made up of many cells, and the answer is false. Fourth one is one center large vacuole is present in chick cells of human, that is false. Fifth one is the size of the cell has no relation with the size of body of the animal or plant, and the answer is true. Now moving towards fill in the blanks, and the first one is scientist dash observe slice of cork under a simple magnificence device, and the answer is Robert Hooke. Second one is the dash cells receives and transfer message in our body, and the answer is no cells. Third one is dash help in the absorption of water and minerals in plants, and the answer is roots. Fourth one is the fertilized dash is called a zygote, and the answer is egg cells. Ki jo bhi egg cells hote hain usko zygote bhi kaha jata hai. Fifth one is a dash in human blood can change its shape, and the answer is WBC, matlab ki white blood cells. Now talking about definitions, and the first one is multicellular. Organisms made up of more than one cell are called multicellular. Second one is unicellular. Organisms are made up of a single cell. The single called organisms are called unicellular. Third one is nuclear membrane. A porous membrane in eukaryotic cell which separates nucleus from cytoplasms. Fourth one is pseudopodia. Temporary projections on the cell surface of amoeba for movement and capturing of food. Fifth one is white blood cells. Irregular shaped cells in blood helps in defense mechanism of body. Now talking about match the list. Now talking about in part A, there is WBC, RBC, nerve cell and muscle cell. In part B, there is A is spherical, B is irregular, C is spindle and D is long and branch. In answer, A ke samne aayega, WBC ke samne aayega irregular, B के सामने RBC के सामने आएगा spherical, nerve cells के सामने आएगा long and branch, and muscle cells के सामने आएगा spindle. Second one की बात करें तो A part में आएगा cytoplasm, nucleus, chromosome and chloroplast, and part B में बात करें तो A है thread-like structure, B होगा color structure, C है jelly-like substance and D है smaller spherical body. Answer में cytoplasm के सामने आएगा jelly-like substance, न्यूक्लियस के सामने आएगा स्मॉलर स्फेरिकल बॉडी, क्रोमोसोम के सामने आएगा थ्रेड लाइक स्ट्रक्चर, और क्लोरोप्लास्ट के सामने आएगा कलर स्ट्रक्चर. नाउ टॉकिंग अबाउट सेक्शन बी इन वन सेंटेंस. फर्स्ट वन इज व्हाट इज जीन इन लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स, एंड द आंसर इज जीन इज अ यूनिट ऑफ इनहेरिटेंस इन लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स. सेकेंड वन इज अगेंस्ट विच फैक्टर द सेल वॉल प्रोटेक्ट्स द प्लांट सेल्स, and the answer is the cell wall protects plant cells against variation in temperature, high wind speed, atmospheric moisture, etc. Third one is mention the shape of RBC and WBC in human, and the answer is in human the RBC are spherical in shape and the WBC have irregular shape. Fifth one is, what is common between cell membrane and nuclear membrane? And the answer is, both cell membrane and nuclear membrane are porous. Sixth one is, what is the basic components of a cell? And the answer is, the basic component of a cell are cell membrane, cytoplasm and nucleus. Now talking about give differences, and the first one is onion cell and chick cell. First point in onion cell, that is, it is a plant cell, chick cell is an animal cell. Second point, there is a cell wall made up of cellulose in it. In chick cell, there is no cell wall in it. There are chloroplasts in it. There are no chloroplasts in it. There is no centriole in it. And there is centriole in it. Now talking about unicellular organisms and multicellular organisms. And the first point is, the body is made up of only one cell. The body is made up of more than one cell. Second point in unicellular, tissue, organs and organ systems are never present. Tissues, organ and organ systems may be present. Last point in unicellular, amoeba, paramecium, euglena, yeast, etc. are unicellular organisms. And multicellular organism, ant, fish, frog, fern, vinca, etc. are the example of multicellular organisms. Now talking about section C, give scientific reasons, and the first one is, life of multicellular organisms begins with single cell. And the answer is, generally sexual reproduction occurs in multicellular organisms. Zygote is formed by fertilization of egg cell in sexual reproduction. Zygote is unicellular. The fertilized egg cell, jisko zygote bhi kehte hain, multiplies and the number of cells increase as development proceeds. Thus, multicellular organisms is formed. So, an organism with millions of cells begins life as a single cell. For example, zygote. Second one is, plant cell is rigid while animal cell is comparatively soft. And the answer is, cell wall is outermost layer or envelope in a plant cell. It provides rigidity to plant cell. Animal cell has cell membrane as outermost layer. Animal cell does not have cell wall. So due to the presence of cell wall, plant cell is rigid, and because of absence of cell wall, animal cell is soft. Now talking about section D, answer in brief, and the first one is, mention the name, shape and function of any three different types of cell present in human body with diagram. And the answer is, cells in human cell body are, first one is RBC, red blood cells. So first you have to draw the diagram as given in the notebook and write about shape, that is round, spherical, and the function is transport of respiratory gases. Second one is muscle cells, and again you have to draw the diagram, and the next point is shape, that is spindle, and the function is movement. Third one is nerve cell, and again you have to draw this diagram, and the shape is long branch, and the function is conduction of impulse. Second question is, explain the types of cell on the basis of nucleus. And the answer is, there are two types of cells on the basis of nucleus, and the first one is prokaryotic cells. The nucleus is not well organized in it. There is no nuclear membrane. Organism with these kinds of cell are called prokaryotes. And examples are bacteria, blue-green algae. Second one is eukaryotic cells. Well-organized nucleus is present in it. Nuclear membrane is present with separates nucleus from cytoplasm. Organisms with this kind of cells are called eukaryotes. And the examples are humans, hen, ostrich, rat, Luria, Tradescacia, etc. Third question is, how are tissues, organ and organ system organized? Give example of specific functions occur with organ in animal and in plant cell. And the answer is, tissue is organized by a group of cell performing a specific function. An organ is made up of different tissues which in turn are made up of cells. A system is organized by a group of organs for forming specific function. Thus, in organisms, cells in tissues, in organs and system level organization formed. In animal organ of any system perform different functions. For example, organ of digestive system perform digestion, absorption, assimilation, function for nutrition. In plant, roots help in the absorption of water and minerals, whereas leaves synthesized food by photosynthesis. So here we are completing our writing portion of chapter number 8, and you have to write all the questions in Fair Notebook. Thank you.